Crowds by the thousands flocked to hear the dynamic Blessed Angelo of Acri. Angelo was born in 1669 in Calabria, Italy. He entered the Capuchins, an order that strives to be like Christ through living in poverty and serving the poor. Today's saint was prominent for his thriving oratorical skills, but wasn't born with the talent, however. Angelo's first sermon was supposed to be delivered during Lent. He prepared and studied tirelessly for a perfect delivery, but the moment he stepped up to the pulpit, he blanked out and forgot every last word. As you can imagine, Angelo was horrified. He went back to his monastery and prayed for reassurance of his vocation. He heard a comforting voice assuring him he would be blessed with vibrant speaking skills. Upon this, he burned all his previous sermons and started fresh. Living a life of success and miracles, Angelo became blind 6 months prior to his death, but got his sight back to celebrate Mass once more. He died at the age of 70 in 1739, after a lifetime of vigorously serving God.